We have 13-3 right now, North Allegheny. 9 of those were in the first half, so they had a huge chunk of that in the first half.
Ball bounces in and good for a goal. North Allegheny on a bad bounce strikes. And the Tigers with another late game goal in the WPIAL championship, just as it was a season ago. We're even. Good up as far as North Allegheny was concerned. And now Lucchini will pass the yard, get a goal. Tigers have the lead.
What a draw by Lucchini finding Yurik. Unbelievable. 5:34 left in the game. North Allegheny, who was dominant the whole game, is finally able to take the lead.
And the 2017 WPIAL champions in Class 1A, the North Allegheny Tigers.